Good afternoon, people, and we are back to another rugby episode. It's Drua versus Red today. We're a bit late, man. We had to find parking. We left a bit late too, so let's see if Fijian Drua can get the victory in Suva, the second game in Suva. And I'm here with Adi.
Hello, Pula. Go the Reds.
You came from Australia with Sashi. Gonna spend some days in Suva, and then Shash will go back, but Adi will stay for a bit. People, the match already started, but you can see how many people they're still in line, you know? Look, so crazy. Crazy, man. Man, almost there, but the heat is dangerously hot. Oh, next time come at least, you know, 1 hour before.
Set.
We are in, people. You can already see here the excitement from the spectators, you know. Very, very good support here in Fiji for the Fijian Drua, man. They are really, really loyal to their teams, you know. Oh, Lord. We have to hurry. Nil to Drua already, man. Has the ball, people. They've been good for their lead, you know. Very, very excited. We can see the Isaiah Armstrong.
Yeah.
goals, please.
What about you? Could it? Yeah. Good player, man. Conversion of you. People that are gonna go for three here. One last play before we end the first half. Yes, you do. tried it again. Uh-oh. Boom! To come. TMO now, people. TMO. Let's see how. Was it him who made the high tackle? I can't even... I don't even know. But 14 reds against 15 Drua the rest of the game. And 15 minutes played now. Still a lot left in this half. Remember, people, the Reds have a red card.
So boy.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Woo. Not far. Oh, advantage. Squad, man. If they get the conversion, it'll be 21-25. They're gonna go for three here. Let's hope they can get this. It's getting too nervy. It was supposed to be like this.
Okay.
Very nervy now.
Ooh.
Yeah. Hey. Keep the ball now. Yes.
Yeah.
The last play of the game here, people. Let's see if you can convert this. I say I'm strong, man.